Hello everyone, here I am going to show you a very simple and quick video. So I am making a t-shirt design, and for that I have to understand what is a t-shirt design. Anything can be a t-shirt design if you can get the right message and right audience. Like, people don't buy designs, they buy the message. The message they can relate with their real life. So it doesn't have to be a very elemental design, very vectorized work. Just a simple design can look elegant. So here I am going to show you a quick tutorial. Here I am going to make a t-shirt design with this text only, this simple text, nurse. So I am going to first of all break this font. I have a plan in mind that I will represent this text as a nurse. It is saying nurse, but I will make it look like a nurse. So maybe I will take a rectangle here. That is too much. Yeah, that will work for me. Bit bigger, something like this. Now I'm going to expand it. I'm just making a nurse symbol here, nothing else. Something like this should work for me, not like that, this. Now I am going to use my shape builder tool, just erase that part, making that a group. I am placing that here, as this is the nurse cap. Yeah, something like this, maybe just here. Okay, so I am going to now make a offset path as I want that to be. I'm using the transparency tool here, pasting that in front, and now maybe merge unite, just to fill this as a single shape. Okay, as you can see, it's almost done. My design is ready. Or maybe something that I can add a face mask here, as this is time of COVID-19. So maybe that will, not for COVID-19, these nurses do wear mask every day, so that will represent their work as well. Okay, I'm going to make them a group so that I can simply place them where I want them. So this is now my mask. I am going to make it a group, and then I am using my brush tool here just to make a simple ribbon of the mask. Okay, same thing here. Now I want them to be positioned in exactly same place. Okay, then I am going to make them unite, as they are now a single shape. Okay, so as I place this cap here, that means I am representing this word as the, this S letter as the nurse. So I can simply put it something like here, like she is wearing a mask here. So maybe make an offset path for that mask too, something like this. Cut, and then go to this S letters transparency panel, paste in front. That is all. Now, okay, maybe this is a bit downward here. I can simply place it like this. Okay, now this is my final design. Nothing fancy I used here, no vector works, just some simple shapes to represent the word nurse, and then this part as the nurse text. So maybe I can add a simple line here, like something like this, so that they can relate it more with their professions, their real life, daily life. Okay, this text is looking too big. Something like this. Okay, so this is my final design now, or maybe I can just simply make this to a group, then cut that, paste in front, then make them a group to make it a bit bigger, like to adjust this area, something like this. Then just adjusting the space between this text. Okay guys, so that's my problem. I can't decide exactly what I want. So this is actually looking better for me. So I'm going to leave this as it is, or I can just simply add some text, like if I want them to be colorful, something like this. This black background is just for preview, so I'm locking that. This super should be in kind of pink, that means that is the color guards like the most, and this should be in pink too, but this mask should be something kind of medical colors. So this one I can okay, that is also should be in that kind of color. So I am going to take them all, making them this hot pink here. So this is the final design I am going to make it or export it. Okay guys, so this was just a quick tutorial to show you. I was just working for a client and I get this idea. So this is just to show you how to make a quick design. Everything is a t-shirt design. You can just export that high enough, like 300 dpi, and a transparent png. You can then upload that to any website like Teespring, Redbubble, Amazon, and that will be a good t-shirt design. And if your audience can relate with this, this is a good design, they will buy. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Have a great time. Thank you.